wrestling the Knights of Columbus. Hello, Azalea.
I love you,
Sam. I love you too, Rosie. Thank you. All right. Before we start closing time, we have a showcase match tonight. It's a little special. Now, one of the closest relationships we have with a promotion is Funhouse Wrestling out of New Jersey as well. Well, they have been good enough to bless us with a winner-take-all tag team championship match. Facing off will be the two greatest teams at Funhouse Wrestling. Someone is going to leave with everything. The referee in charge at the sound of the bell, Magic Junior. With that being said, it's time to begin our pre-show match. Introducing first,
cream roller.
World Order.
Oh, yours?
Okay, with that being said, they are straight from the locker room. Here is Valentina Vasquez and the whole effing pre-show, Gabby Kilbert, the Funhouse Wrestling Women's Tag Team Champions, Dangerous But Fun.
Yeah!
Magic Jr. has ruled this a double count-out draw. Therefore, both championships will remain with their respective tag teams.